This is our new wind chime, but we don't have a lot of wind today, so maybe the dog will help us. You can see it's getting a pretty nice little tree on it now. This might make our tree of hope for the wind chime. This one here just didn't get wide enough. It's still working, but I think this one here is doing a lot nicer job. This is probably the one we'll use.